You have Cross Mountain in front of you. There it is, Cross Mountain. And this is the parking here at the sanctuary and the sunset. Medical aid on this side, and here is the back of the church, the back altar as well, and Our Lady, you can see her there. I will zoom in for you. Nothing anymore in the back, everything now in the church. There is Our Lady. And you see now the quietness of season. It's a different atmosphere. I really like it. At first I thought I should go travel somewhere, but it's beautiful. It's a different kind of experience of Medjugorje when you come November, December, January, February, March, April. Peaceful, as you can feel it right now and see. And again the sunset. Here in Medjugorje. And in summer you can get water over there. And again the outdoor altar of Medjugorje for you guys. And look at the sky on this side. And it has been a beautiful day, like sunny and really enjoying this peacefulness now in Medjugorje off season. At 5 o'clock starts the rosary in the church and the evening prayer. And we are coming to the end of this sunset tour Medjugorje in the afternoon. And if you like the video, subscribe to the channel, share the videos on social media and with your friends, make the beauty of Medjugorje known, and give a like and leave comments from where you're watching, also your prayer requests. I'm happy to intercede every evening at Holy Mass for you. And please pray for me as I pray for you here in Medjugorje, and we are coming back to St. James Church.